Dang
it. If you're gonna make a snow angel, go.
It's on the track.
Go right behind the snowmobile.
What?
Right behind the snowmobile.
They charge extra for that though, so.
You gotta jump on your back so you don't like disrupt everything around you.
Jump really high, Emmy. Jump really high. That's real high.
Jeez.
You're a pro.
While you're down there, keep digging. Maybe we can find that kid we lost last time. So you guys were going to bring kids, but you decided not to?
They didn't want to. Didn't
seriously? Want to. Snowmobiling?
17 and 14?
I'm kind of glad now.
It's not really good practice.
It's not the rest day, and it is a workout.
Yeah. Fight, I mean, fight.
I couldn't believe it the other day. We had a
throw rock.
And we got to the free ride area, and the kids were 19 and 17, riding their own snowmobiles. And as soon as they said, go to, do whatever you want, both the kids, and they're both.
Seriously?
I swear. And I don't know if they were texting or playing video games, but the whole time they were there, just sat there on their phone.
Oh,
and
no.
And I want to, like, go up and smile. You're like, wow, wake up, kids.
We were just saying that the things have grown up. I mean, you guys are so